where'd you learn that one from, Nimrod?
I learned that from my grandfather back when I was 7 years old, I guess. Oh, he'd sing that for me all the way along, I guess 1,000 times. He'd sing funny songs. He fought back in the Rebel and Yankee War.
And what was his name?
Nimrod.
Right.
He was a Nimrod. And he fought in the Rebel and Yankee War, and he'd sing a lot of them songs for me. And he learned me when he was fighting in the war. He learned me what their signal was, a war whoop, to know their side from the other side, you know. It would be on one mountain, and they could hear a noise, and they had certain things they'd sing holler out, you know, and they had an answer for it. Like if he was going to holler to find out if it was any of his crowd over there, he'd holler, he'd say, "Ridge War! Cool water!" And he'd stop. And then if it was his gang, they'd say, "Hey, girls, I love you." And James, and he could holler down on top of the hill, and my aunt would say, "I hear you, Dad. I'm a fixing dinner." He'd get out and call hogs, and the pigs. And they'd give a hoop, they was in the head of a holler, and they'd hear them, they had them things, ain't they? They'd say, "Piggy hoo." Them old hogs would come and
pretty good.
Whole gangs of them, you know. They'd learn that holler, and they knowed it was time for to get the corn.